This is John, or Darkninja333, back for another Minecraft video. In one of my last videos, if not my last video, I talked about my Aether being what I thought was outdated until I realized it wasn't, and that I ended up messing up my Minecraft and couldn't play for a couple days because of it. But now my Minecraft has been all fixed. I've added in a little bit extra. Nothing too big. Kind of. But yeah. Let's go back to the Aether to make sure everything is fixed. Hostile paradise. What? Oh god. All of my achievements are gone. Summon Anu to the earth? No, that's alright. Yeah, I guarantee people are like, what? Somebody's probably like really confused now as to why there's something that says summon Anu to the earth. Well, I don't know. Great, I have to destroying my achievements are my messed up file. Oh, there's another. Everyone's probably so confused now. Like, what's with all those achievements I just saw? Yes, there's my Aether achievements. Then there's this place called the Twilight Forest that I have installed. But it's nothing too big. You guys don't have to worry about it. You worry about that later. Then there's my normal stuff. And yeah. Okay, so now I need to... Am I on peaceful mode? Yeah. I was like wondering why I wasn't getting shot by Zephyrs or whatever those hell those things are called. Well, now I got a free golden parachute, which I wanted. Yay. Made from gold clouds, similar to the parachute, but it has 4 uses. Not that I really need it. Ow. I'm on easy mode now, right? I'm not... Oh, there they are. Okay. Making sure everything was spawning right. Okay, well, so now... I lost all my achievements. I wonder if the dungeon stuff respawned because of that. I kind of want to go check now. Ow. Probably not. No, okay. So, just my achievements got erased. Nothing respawned or anything. Guess that's acceptable. Oh, hey, Ambrosia Moore. Do 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 do. So now that everyone's saw my achievements, everyone's probably wondering, like, what does he have on here now? Shut up. Okay, I need to find blue clouds to jump on to get that stupid achievement. Is that a cockatrice? Yep. I'm just gonna avoid you. Enjoy yourself. Okay, so I am going to have a lot to do. Stupid whale. Oh, look at these sheepy sheep. Sheepy sheep, oh my god, I'm gonna get shot off the Aether. Okay, I'm just gonna go back. I know my Aether works. Okay, so... I've already used my book of lore. Okay. So I have to do all of this all over. Oh well. I mean, it gives me something to do. Of course, this also means I have to find another bronze boss and beat the bronze boss and all this other stuff. I can't do the Loreception, which this was one of the reasons why I thought my game was outdated. It was because of this achievement. And it said if you hit the B button, you get some book, which I found out they took out in the newer version. Yeah, then there's that, and everything else here, and yeah, summon Anu to the earth. That's funny. Of course, that means I would need to use another mod to do that. But I'm not doing that because supposedly bad things happen. Okay, so back to being alive in the normal world. At least I know everything still seems to be working fine. Goodbye. I have to take care of that sometime. Okay. So far, we seem to be doing alright. I'll just put this right here. Okay. Trying to think of. Dang it. Ooh. That looks cool. I don't know what I want to make. I don't know. I'll figure something out. Right now, though, I don't really know what I want to do. I could go mining. I guess I'll go mining some more. Pendant, that. Oh, I don't have a cape. I'll wear my normal blue cape. Doesn't match, but. And then I need another ring. And I still have no idea how to make the shield. Is that just. I think that pendant just drains on itself. I'm just gonna put that there. Mining time. Huh, spider. Ow. Oh, I'm out of. Damn you, food. Hi, Snow Golem. Chilling in there, I see. Time to. Okay. Time to go find some more diamond. So I need some diamond because I want to make some stuff. I'm gonna go up here. Hello, coal. Yay. Okay. Ooh. Is that iron? I don't really have to worry about my diamond pickaxe ever getting completely destroyed, because as long as I can find ambrosium in the aether, I can always just get my stuff remade. Gosh. You guys need to chill. Chill out, creep. More coal, yay. Okay. Lava time. Time to mine around the lava. Oh, hey. I've been down there before. Okay, I know where I'm at now. Worried for a second that I heard a noise. Stuff down there that I don't care about. Damn it. Do 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 do. I actually have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. Well, I think... I'm gonna need all this cobblestone too, so I guess this isn't all that bad of a thing to be doing. So I have a plan of something I'm doing soon. Still wish I would have had coal, though. Or not coal. Torches. Okay, I know I saw some coal. I'm like right above or under lava or something. Okay, I'm gonna leave the rest of that there for now. Okay, my Xanite thing isn't gonna last all that much longer. Run towards the light! There's stuff all around me, I can tell. More coal. Whoa, shit. Fuck you. Made me jump. I heard the skeleton, but I didn't think it was anywhere near me. Like that. That's what I mean. Game likes to troll me. Ugh. need to come down here with some torches if I want to do this. Okay, there's lava. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, what the fucking hell? What just happened? Oh, you frickin' asshole. Now my game's acting glitchy and won't let me walk forward completely. Okay, so I just lost my diamond pickaxe. Son of a bitch. Why can't any of you things help? And see, that's why I don't collect a bunch of stuff, because that's what happens. Well, now. I don't even freaking know what to do now. Okay, well, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take an iron, couple iron pickaxes, and I'm gonna go explore lava places and hopefully find more diamond. Damn it. Damn it. I'll take this with me. Stick. Do 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 do. Okay. Do I don't have any wood, do I? Damn it. Wait, what did I put in here? I'm gonna use this and turn these in there. Damn it. Alright, I got this. I'll get my diamond back before long. Wait. I almost did a mistake. Take this wood out. Make more sticks. Keep the wood on me. I don't have any coal. Pretty much. I've got 8 torches right now. I know I have some coal up here in my furnace. Not much, though, but I need it. I don't plan on making any furnace things anytime soon. Okay, at least now I got some crap. Okay, let's do this. Back to the mine. Sorry, sheep. Okay, let's see. Let's go this way. Okay. You know, for right now, this is gonna be it. I'll come back to this soon, but I need to check some stuff. Peace, people.